Hi friends, welcome to my channel Pink Sport. Aaliyah has been pulled from the WWE SmackDown Women's Survivor Series team. This week's episode of WWE Friday Night SmackDown kicked off with the Survivor Series Women's team in the ring. The segment led to a big brawl amongst team members, and then a six-woman tag match was made featuring Naomi, Sasha Banks and Aaliyah against Shayna Baszler, Natalya and Shotzi Blackheart. Aaliyah got a big pop at the end of the match when she got the win and her first victory on the main roster. However, after the commercial break, Sonya Deville told Aaliyah that she has been pulled from the Women's Survivor Series team, apparently because of her friendship with Naomi. WWE did the same thing for the Raw men's team on this past Monday when Adam Pearce announced that Dominic Mysterio was being replaced by Bobby Lashley. Friends, what are your thoughts about this? Sound off in the comments below. Friends, if you like my content, then subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. It will give me appreciation to bring more content for you.